Aminday. Mag-aalas 3 na ng hapon. Late ako nakapag-start ng vlog kasi ang ganda pa sana ng plano ko. Maglilinis ako ng bahay. Magpalit ako ng bedsheet. Pero Day, nanood ako nung palabas ni Marian Rivera and Ding Dong Dantes na Rewind. Ay, naubos yung tissue ko, Day. Yung buntis, nagdrama-drama dito mag-isa. Ang ganda ng movie nila. No wonder na nag-blockbuster hit yung movies. Yung story, sobrang ganda. And plus, magaling pa yung mga artista. Mga hindi pa nakapanood, ayan, panoorin nyo yun. Panoorin nyo yun kasi sobrang ganda. Nasa Netflix na siya, kaka-add lang. Finally, nagamit ko na yung Netflix ko, no? Nagugas ko kanina. And then, ininit ko yung Biko na bigay ni Mama Chris. Kasi baka masira na. And yes, update pala sa kanila. Nakarating na sila sa Pilipinas kahapon. So, pumunta sila ng Tarlac today. So, nag-update sila sa aming group chat. Ayan, so, si Dodong Franco hindi pala siya umuwi ng lunch. Kasi bukas, Friday, wala siyang work until Monday. So, let's see kung ano yung plano namin. Kasi long weekend na walang trabaho si Dodong Franco. But I think tomorrow, meron kaming dinner with Auntie Pet and Uncle Eric. Kakain muna ako ng Biko kasi hindi pa ako nakamove on dun sa ano dyan. Sa, ayan. Hindi pa ako nakamove on sa drama ni Ding Dong and Marian. My gosh. Aalisin ko tong carpet. Inisin ko yung dito kasi hindi na ako na, aray ko, ang sakit. Sobrang tigas na ng ano ko ng chat ko. Tawag dito, itong carpet, tatanggalin ko na, baka papalabhan ko siya. Merong laundry dyan, mga 5 minutes walk. Nakita ko nung nag-walking-walking kami ni Cooper. Let's see if tumatanggap sila ng maglaban ng rugs or carpet na yan. But, tingnan nyo naman kung gano'ng kagulo na yung sala. As you can see, ang daming mga gamit. Kuya Cooper sleeping kasi naglaro-laro kami kanina. Nag-walking kami kasi maganda yung weather kayo ng umaga. Hi, Coop! Are you sleepy? And good news! Kuya Cooper is okay na yung chan niya. Wala na siyang diarrhea. Pero pagod ka kaano, kakatakbo-takbo. So, maglilinis tayo dito ng kaunti. And then, tatapusin ko siya tomorrow. Kasi ayoko mag-general cleaning nang wala si Franco. Gusto kasi pag maglinis kami ng bahay, like yung general cleaning talaga before dumating si baby. Hindi ko kasi kaya na magbuhat ng mga ano, ng mga mabibigat na mga gamit. Like, pag nag-aano nga ako, pag naghuhugas ng pinggan, hindi na ako nakakahugas masyado. So, ginagamit na namin yung machine. Okay. So, laban lang Inday. Gusto ko nang gamitin tong ano, itong camera na DJI. Pang vlog kasi sobrang ganda niya. So, bumili din ako nitong pregnancy plus birth recovery. My expert midwife spritz for beats. Yan. And then, tatlong nursing bra na black. Black yung pinili ko kasi wala. Small lang day kasi wala tayong kukumelan. Nainit ang aking Biko. My gosh, kalami. OMG, ang sarap nito. Bumangon si Cooper kasi nakaamoy ng pagkain. Ayun yung Biko ko. O, diba? Mga untag Biko, wala kasing binignit. Walang bilo-bilo ba? Gusto ko sana magbilo-bilo kasi wala naman ako mabibilhan ng mga ingredients. Mapatapon ako ng basura. Dami mga box. Kami kayo, my God. Ito lang yung natira. Balik pa yung tinidor. Feeling ko ito yung nabalik tong tinidor yung nag ano kami dito? Nag-gathering kami nila Marvie. Parang naano ata to na. Gusto ko lang pumunta ng Pilipinas ngayon mag-ano? Kain ng bilo-bilo or binignit ba? Nakakamiss. Sa ano pa kami makakauwi ng Pilipinas? Baka sa Pasko ulit? Kasama na si baby girl. Ayan, kasi bala ko, pag nag 3 months na siya, kunin ko siya ng passport. Agad-agad, para makapag-travel naman kami. Kasi advice daw talaga niya, advice ng ate ko, di ba up to 2 years old sila, libre pa sila na pamasahe sa aeroplano. And then after that, kailangan na pag nata-travel kami ni Franco, ano, kailangan na namin siyang pamasahian. Unless kung flight attendant pa ako, i-delivery yung anak ko, di ba? Libre pa din kami. Pag kung hindi na ako babalik sa work, means wala na kami libre yung ticket. Mahal yung ticket dahil mahal pa naman ng pamasahe. Alisin ko muna itong mga gamit dito. So, unahin ko tong carpet na alisin para siguro mamaya if may time, makatid ko siya dun sa laundry. Let's see if kaya ni Inday. Angat na talaga siya, Day. Masakit na naman yung dito ko. Diyos ko, Day. Malalaban ko muna tong nursing bra before ko ilagay sa hospital bag kasi isang araw lang naman natutuyo na dito.
At me, I don't know what happened. Guess we weren't meant to be. I know we had problems. I thought we could fix them, but we got tired. There's nothing left to do but to say goodbye and try to move on. I'll get over you. Only wish that I knew how to go on. Baby, you and me were so messed up together.
Pa naman ako for today. Moody pa naman si Inday. So, mas maganda talaga pag ready na yung mga, kung kaya naman, ready na yung mga gamit as early. Kasi pag dumating ka na sa mga 30 weeks pataas, ang dami mo nang nararamdaman, Day. So, na-search ko na to before eh. Ayan. Kung paano ko gamitin. Let's see kung alam ko pa siya. Let's see. First is, I think, nasan ba yan siya sa kilit. And, ano pong next nito? This one. takip ng bottom ng baby. Tissue. Hi, Cooper! Laban lang, Inday. Kinangat, lilid siya. Sakit mo talaga ng ano ko eh? Tiyan ko. Parang nagsistart na siyang humihilap ba? Ganun yung feeling. Tapos dire-research ako. Pero kaya ko pa naman yung pain. Pag hindi ko na talaga kaya yung pain, tawag na talaga ako sa ano. Sa mama's line o yung emergency line dito. Si Franco on the way. Pumunta pala siya eh. Pumunta pala si Franco kaila Uncle Eric kasi may pinapaayos dong boiler sa kitchen nila. So after work, dumiretso siya and then magdi-dinner kami sa labas. Ni Dudong. Okay, sterilizer check. Ayan. Hugasan na natin yung bottle ni baby. So ayan. Lalagay lang ako ng sabon dito. And then... Lalog siya dahi. Mga takip. Abang lang tayo in dye. Ito ba? Kasha ba ito? Laki siya dye. Parang pangit ang brush na ito. Sana yung isang brand na lang. Bibili ako ng magandang brush. Ito yung maganda pag glass. Oh, ang bilis niya ang linisan. Tsaka hindi naman siya mabilis mabasag. Let's see. Hindi pa kasi ako nabasagan eh. Kaya let's see talaga dahil kung mabasag to or hindi. Cooper? Are you okay? Pagod yan si Cooper. Pangit ng brush, hindi ko siya bet. Murahin lang kasi. Bili ako ng ano, yung magandang brush. Okay. Ito na lang yung gagamitin ko. Kakakuha ko lang ito ngayon lang. Ngayon na yun. Actually, mas gusto ko pa ito kasi sa brush. Mas maganda pa ito maglinis. Yung sponge. Parang feel ko malinis talaga siya. Pili ako ng bago.
Back when I met you, we were like fireworks. Thought nothing could break us, but oh how we got burned. Look at us now, we scream, we fight, and no one knows the reason. We're both getting out of line. Now say goodbye and try to move.
Dito ko na siya idediretso sa aking sterilizer. Ayan. Lima lang yung bato. And then, lalagay na natin itong mga takip. Para sterilize natin ito ng maayos. Pacifier niya. Isa lang yung, ay madami siyang pacifier, yung mga binibigay ng ano, mga friends ko sa gender reveal. Ano yun yung lola niya? Ano mo ito? Ay, sira. Yan. Oops. O, diba? And then, I think 10 minutes may sterilize na ito. Tapos lalagyan ng tubig dito sa ilalim. Comment down below mga mommies dyan kung ito din yung ginagamit niyong sterilizer from Avent. So, lagyan natin ng tubig dito. And then, balik natin. And then, switch lang. Let's see. Woo! Strange. Hindi kailangan yung bump ko eh. Ignorante, maniday. Ayun. So, meron na siyang ilaw dito. Oy! Perfect! So, dito na lang. Dito ko muna siya ilalagay. For the meantime, tapos kakain kami ni Dudong Franco sa ano ba yun? Parang Chinese restaurant, Hong Kong daw, sabi niya. Mungko din kay Dudong Franco. Dito na yung mga in 5 minutes. Hello. Just happy to see you, I think. What did you fix at Uncle?
And wala na siyang carpet, di ba? I tried to clean earlier, but I feel some pain all over.
Why? I just
lay
down for a while.
I'm okay now. I laid down for a while earlier.
See how happy this boy is to see me every day? I went out for 1 hour. You see, he's like, you see me for the first time again. He was like,
well, he had a good play this morning though. But it was raining this afternoon, so we did not go out.
Yeah, I wanted to take him for a walk really, but it's raining, isn't it? So, should we go then? We've got a table book.
What time? Nine? Okay, let's go then.
Let's go. It's gonna be late.
Let's go, boy! You're not coming with us, boy. Only mommy and daddy. Yung baby bottle ni baby. Sterilized na, so perfect si Inday Joanna dyan. And mamaya na lang after namin kumain sa restaurant, ipapack ko yung kulang sa aking hospital bag. Yung akin lang naman yung kulang. And then yung milk ni baby. Tapos siguro magdala ako ng isang bottle, no? Tapos pacifier niya. And yung announcement niya pala with her name, because we're going to take picture with her at the hospital, kung hindi mataranta si Dudong. Make sure you bring the camera, ha?
What?
When I go into... When I feel like I'm in love.
Yeah, he's gonna be using the camera.
Tara na. Nandito na kami sa restaurant. Actually, I'm surprised Franco brought me here. Parang social naman siya dyan.
Actually, we always keep going to the same restaurants. So I decided to take Joanna something new. And I know she likes Asian cuisine. And actually, one of Joanna's friends went here. Before.
My colleague.
Yeah, so that's why we decided to... Well, I decided, because I drove past the food. Actually, it looks alright. Let me try this place.
Yeah, actually, it's very nice here.
But this is Hong Kong.
Hong Kong restaurant.
Now we just need to decide what to get.
Ito yun naman yung background. Ganyan yung background. What are we getting? So ito yung... Menu, London, Hong Kong. Ooh, I think I'm gonna get something, different.
I want something different as well.
Sure. Diba? So, no social lagi dito doy. So Franco is treating me with social nga restaurant. Parang it's a kinchan ko eh. What do you think? Meal or six starter soup seafood. Yung starter namin, it's spring roll. Miso. You hungry?
Yeah.
Huh? You did not. Auntie Pe did not cook.
Yeah.
What did she cook?
Chicken.
Chicken. What chicken? So you ate there.
I'm very hungry.
Delicious. Nice.
So good.
Can I have one myself?
I've come here before. So nice. I think they celebrated, right? Sylvia and her friends.
Celebrating what?
Before our graduation, our cabin crew.
Yeah.
That's why they came here.
Mm-hmm.
So yung colleague ko na from Hong Kong sa SAS. Before yung graduation namin, after the training, pumunta sila dito.
Then, this is the first Hong Kong restaurant I've come to.
Good?
I've been to, yeah.
Good. This is near Heathrow.
Mm. Right next to Heathrow.
Malapit lang dito sa office namin. It's near our office, right? It's
yeah, near in the office. So if you're cabin crew, I think this is probably a popular restaurant, isn't
it? Yeah, complete attendant. Parang madami at ng mga. And yung noodles, Rice is life. Nangunguna sa lista. Is it nice? Hello, you can use, you know how to use chopstick? I'm hungry now. I think I'll try.
Okay, thank you, sir.
Thank you. Wow, that's so good. Looks delicious. See? It's lunchtime.
Lunchtime lang?
Yeah, I cooked the chicken. I did not eat right this lunch.
Really? Mm. That's why you're stressed. That's why you're in bad mood, because you haven't eaten rice. I wondered why. How was it?
So good. Let me eat it.
So, some beef and black bean sauce with chicken chow mein stir-fried noodles. Mm-hmm. And, of course, rice. So, I'm just about to try my beef.
Hindi pala ako kumain ng rice today. Nag-ano lang ako, sweet potato.
Mmm.
Good, no?
I like it too.
Hello, grabe ka lagi kumain doon.
It's nice, isn't it, when you're hungry? And
then you
feel the food. And then when you're full, you think, oh, why did I eat all of that?
Nice, no?
Mm,
yeah. Better than the Chinese restaurant neighbor. Mm. Different noodles.
We really like chow mein, yeah. Mm. Wow.
Let me should die. It's nice here. I think I want to come here now often. Sarap yung anong beef. Tapos black pepper pa. My favorite. So, hindi pa nakontento si Dodong Franco. Umorder siya ng dessert. In McDo.
Thank you very much. Joanna's jealous.
No, I don't want too much sweets now. Ina-avoid ko kumain ng mga sweets. Babe, one spoon daw lang for me.
Oh, actually, the last time I had ice cream, I couldn't stop doing ututs, man. And Joanna got mad at me on the way home. So I had to stop.
Try that one spoon lang?
No.
Just one spoon. One spoon.
Not good for a baby.
Just one spoon lang to go. Isa lang.
I've done research. It's not good for a baby.
Sige na, dong. Gay ko dong. Ay, na. Dali ba?
What do you want?
Just ano lang. Let me try.
Maybe I can go around this corner.
Actually, hindi siya masyadong matamis. Masarap siya. Alright, uwi na kami. Busog na si Inday. Whew. Sana hindi sumakit pa yung chan ko mamaya. Kasi parang whole day na siya sumasakit ba? Pero tolerable naman yung sakit. Ay, see you sa bahay mga Inday. Okay.
Oh, this is nice.